Hello and welcome to My Factory Models. This is part 4 of the Tamiya 135th scale, Hanomag build. So we're going to be painting and priming the parts now. Remove them all from the sprues, apart from what I've actually painted on the sprues. All the parts I've painted up, the basic primer of a medium to light grey. I'm just trying out different processes here. Over that, I'm painting a black wash. Why? Because I think it'll give me some interesting shadow effects, as opposed to just priming the vehicle black first and then putting the grey on top. It's nothing new, but I'm just practicing different layering approaches. Painted up the floor. I'm also going to paint green, the field green, German field green onto that. So you get rivulets and pools of paint, take them off with your brush. So it's a constant process of applying the paint and removing it, applying it and removing it until you've got the right smooth finish. And you can add an extra layer or layers if you so wish. Utilizing some lighter, some Humbrol paints which were left over from the starter kits as a base. But I will put lighter layers on when this is dry. Some lighter washes are going to go over this. So this is a fairly dark green wash, but it's not thick paint, I must stress. If you put it on thinly, you don't have to worry about that you put too much on and then you can't get it off. So rub it into the surface. little thick there, so remove that. Now, as you can see, we've got the darker primer showing through, which is what I want. But it's not there yet. So I just keep putting on these thin glazes and washes until I get the right effect. I don't want too much in those holes because the seating's got to go in there. Going to lighten that next. I've now added a touch of white to the humbrol green there, so we'll lighten up the deck now. Lighten up the floor deck like that. And keep it thin so you get the tones coming through, the darker tones beneath will then show through. Not quite light enough, so I'm gonna lighten that again. Next stage. But that's okay because it's building up gradually. So I've lightened it again. Push it in and it'll just wash in. getting more like the, that's more like what I want now.